is the voice of the streets. Up next on the menu, well, how about something other than Tyler's efforts to defeat the county's best racers and get into the rush? Chaos and mayhem reigned in Silver Rock as an unidentified driver smashed private surveillance equipment. The weapon of choice? The driver's own car, drifting right through the wreckage of all that expensive electronics. Ooh. It's a sight to behold, but hey, don't just take my word for it. An anonymous user known as Underground Soldier has uploaded videos of the event, and it's breaking the internet in half.
This has Mac written all over it. That drift video the curator is raving about, that was you, wasn't it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'd recognize that clutch kick anywhere. Good job.
Well, look at this. If it isn't public enemy number one, I bet some city cop is down at the precinct right now throwing darts at your mugshot.
I'm sure he is. What's up?
Bookies are giving you 100-1 you'll make it into the outlaws rush. It's still a long shot. I say we even the odds.
You know I can't race downtown right now.
Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Three Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
With the house gunning for us, we're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my ace high, kid. I'm not letting you out of my sight until the cards come down.
Racers, this is the voice of the curator. Word on the street is we're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way to the starting line. And trust me, the collector, all the way at the top of the house. He is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated nearly half of Fortune Valley Street Leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the toughest is yet to come. To the little crew that could, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud, and kick the house in the teeth for us.
Still want to stop us, Navarro? Better step up your game.
Thank you. six warring leagues, exiled from the city by the house. But out here, we found our common cause. We are the Silver Six, and one day you will hear about us.
Tyler? Little Tyler Morgan? It's really going down. Dios mio, I can't believe it.
What's the joke here, Gaio?
That you're gunning for the house. I heard, but I thought he's crazy, but he's not that crazy.
Dead serious. Lena's gonna pay for what she did.
Damn, boy. Little Ty got some bark. Why are you trying so hard, Cauron? I got something that would be a lot easier for you. We'll talk after the race.
First, get over Silver Dam.
Not making this easy, are you?
Hey, gotta protect ourselves.
Drive.
Made it. Where are we racing? Challenge?
You think that's impressive? The outlaw's rush is gonna crush you. If you can even get past me.
Oh, I'll get past you. And I'll be ready for Lena, too.
Oh, I didn't say Lena. I said the rush.
Same difference.
Take it from me, amigo. It's not.
Change, Gaio. Sticking it to the house seems like it would be right up your alley.
Yeah, we tried. We really did. But this is better. We're done getting crushed by the house. Now, enough talk. You got a race to lose.
Back in. Still got this. That's how it's done.
I forgot how slick you were behind the wheel, Cabron. Come on, drop this crazy fight, bring your crew, and come run with us. We found a nice foothold in dealings that really need people with skills like yours.
Are you kidding me, Gaio? Don't tell me you're still running the same crap that got our old men busted.
It's different this time.
Sure. This time it's gonna get you busted. Totally different.
Just show up for the next race. We'll show you how good it is out here.
Crushed it.
Lil Ty's got some chops. Man, I told the guys you were as good as them.
Guys?
All the kids from the barrio. 6th Street's back, man. If you join us, it'll be just like old times.
Everyone's running together again?
Hell yeah. Tia Anita still even making those killer empanadas. This time, we're coming home a little later than when we were kids.
Man, riding with you guys really brings me back.
Feels right, doesn't it? Next race is at the airfields. See you there. Glad to see you back, muchacho. You ready to race?
Always. Let's do this. Gotta make up that time.
Oh, Miller, got a job for you.
Not until you give me something I can use.
I'm after the house's boss, the Collector. He's bringing in more tech like they had on the Koenigsegg.
I'm listening.
You made Navarro's list. It's your chance to go undercover and find what you're looking for. Just keep your eyes peeled and your mouth shut. Congratulations, Miller. You work for the house now.
You're today's payroll driver?
Mm-hmm.
Navarro said you didn't talk much. Here's the payoffs and locations. Now, don't think you can run away with the money. I'm tracking you by GPS.
Where's the trust these days?
Got the payouts?
Yep, on my way.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled and make it quick.
Jess.
Hey, where you at on that house tech?
Working on it.
You gotta hurry. The house is moving fast.
These things take time. You're going to have to trust me here, Ty.
I do, Jess. It's the house I don't trust.
Delivery.
Keep your voice down. Oh.
Okay, let's get this over with. Miller?
How you doing?
Since you're asking, I could kill for a burger right now.
With the payouts.
Dropped off a load of money to a mechanic-looking guy.
That'd be Silver Rock's top black market engineer. He specializes in bleeding-edge parts years ahead of anything street legal.
Whatever tech they're bringing in, the House Racers are sure to have it soon. The donations for the orphanage in South Sudan are here, sir.
You have quite the mouth on you. What's your name?
My parents forgot to give me one. Nice, making good time.
That was Mr. Vasilov. High-ranking dignitary by day, street racer by night.
What's a foreign official doing taking bribes from the house?
He runs a drag racing league called the Diamond Block. Those were kickbacks for rigging races.
That's what you're after?
Vasilov the stooge. I'm after his boss.
Some rich asshole, that you?
Where's the money, girl?
Don't girl me, asshole. Keep it up, Jess. was that fine gentleman?
I see you met Holston. He's a contractor on the Collector's Big Tower and the boss of an off-road racing league called Hazard Company.
Charming.
At least now you know what your crew is up against. Having second thoughts?
Hell no.
That's what I like to hear.
Good day, Officer Bradley.
Lose the smart mouth lady. Where's the money for the customs agent?
Here, have some donuts on the house. Keep it up, Jess.
Morgan.
It's Jess. I've got an update on the house. That tech they're bringing in, it has to clear customs, which means they're flying it in.
I assure you.
I just bribed a cop.
Okay.
Nice wheels.
Ew, you're talking?
A little gratitude would be nice.
Get out of my face.
And that's the last of them.
You're impressing the right people, lady. Yeah, I got more work if you're interested. How's the getaway sound?
Right up my alley.
That's what I like to hear. Sending you the place.
Lincoln 30 in pursuit of that 410. Subject is heading westbound near the Silver Casino Lodge.
All units, one Lincoln 30 is in pursuit.
Get me out of here!
Jimmy! Well, what a pleasant surprise.
The house said they only wanted to talk, I swear!
So you work for the house now, you backstabbing rat.
Don't you? You're the getaway driver?
Oh, yeah, good point.
We're trying to close it down.
Come on.
Okay, copy, Lincoln 30. Adam 13, did you apprehend the subject?
Failure on the apprehend, they got loose.
Wish your luck, Jimmy.
Now heading southbound through North Liberty Tunnel.
Copy, 1 out of 35. All units, we've got spike support and highway control.
I don't want to go to jail. Officer down.
See ya.
Well, damn.
You should be thanking me.
Don't push your luck, Jimmy.
Now heading southbound through North Liberty Tunnel.
Copy. Be advised, Highway Patrol is preparing to fight just ahead.
Got it, Control. No go on the spike strip. They went around.
I don't want to go to jail. That'll teach him.
Not even a challenge.
Now heading westbound, approaching airfield 73.
Yeah, one down.
Westbound, approaching airfield 73.
186, our patrol car's disabled after TC.
Copy.
I'm on them.
God damn it.